El técnico de la selección de Croacia, Niko Kovac, afirmó que en el tricolor no existe una estrella que sobresalga en esta Copa del Mundo y, por el contrario, consideró que la figura del equipo mexicano la conforman el juego de conjunto en general.
We know the strengths and the weaknesses of Mexico, so I believe in my team. So we played very well both matches against Brazil and Cameroon, and we will be absolutely prepared for the next match. And we know everything about Mexico. I think they know everything about us. So let's see what will happen. But I believe in my team. It's normal. It's difficult because they have a strong team, but we have a strong team as well. And we know that we must win, but my team showed yesterday a very good performance. We scored 5 times in the World Cup, so the offense is very good, and the defense yesterday is good as well. I think it will be a hard match, and in the end, I hope and I believe in a victory. They are very confident because when you win, you have self-confidence. It's growing up, and Mexico, they have self-confidence as well, but after the 2 matches, my team grow up, and I believe in them. I don't know if there is only one player. This is a whole team, like Croatia. They are playing together, offense and defense, and like we do. So there is no player who is the big star. All players are the stars, the team is a star, and like Croatia.
All 23 players have a chance to play, but I have to be serious. I must look what is important for the next match, and I will decide this in 1 or 2 days.
La escuadra croata regresó a su sede de concentración en Mata de São João tras la victoria 4-0 sobre Camerún y solamente tuvo un entrenamiento de recuperación. Con imágenes de Ramsés Barona, Sergio Guzmán, viviendo la fiebre mundialista desde Praia do Forte, en Brasil.